Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to enter and exit from safe mode on Motorola phones. So here is my Motorola G85, and if you want to enter in safe mode, it is very easy. About the safe mode, more info you will find in the video description for what is useful, okay? And now let me show you how to enter. For that, first you need to go to the power off menu, just press and hold volume up and power, and here is the power off menu, and here just push it long on power off, and now you can turn on the safe mode. First let's read, this will disable all third-party application you have installed. They will restore it when you reboot again. Now I will tap OK, and you need to wait until your phone will restart. Okay, and now I'm back, and as you can see, safe mode it's enabled on the phone, and let's go to the menu. And as you can see, some apps are disabled also here. Okay, and now to exit from safe mode, it is very easy. You need to push and hold again volume up and power, and here just tap restart and wait until your phone will restart again. And now I'm back, and as you can see, the apps are back in the phone, and you can use your phone at full potential. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.